Let's look at order lists. The resources in WG Schools are absolutely brilliant. Okay, so you just do a search for unordered lists, wgschools.com/tags/tag_ and then whatever the tag is. In this case, OL. Okay, so OL ordered list. Apart from the O versus the U, the structure is the same. Okay, we have OL and then the same as unordered list. So we have our list items then inside here. Okay, so the default is create an unordered list. It's going to create a list 1, 2, 3, 4. And the idea of the order is that it ranks them. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. We can change the starting point if we want. Okay, so we could say start equals 50. And again, the beauty of this website is there's so many good examples. It's so easy to see how they run. Okay, so start equals 50. And then you can go in and change them and run. And we can see that's happening there. Okay, so very handy. Supposing I want to change it from numbers to letters, capital letters, lowercase letters, Roman numerals, uppercase or lowercase. So let me show you where you can find all of those. How do we do it? Just like with disk or circle or square or none in unordered lists, we use the list style type property. Okay, upper Roman, uppercase Roman, I, double I, triple I, and so on. Lower, alpha, A, B, C, D, E, alpha for alphabet. Okay, we do have lots of different types available, okay? Different languages, Armenian, decimal, decimal leading zero, and so on. Lower alpha, there we go, lower Latin, lower Roman. And so on. So let's have a look at that. They're all list style types and we can see them there. Okay, different sort of languages. There is decimal leading zero. What else would be interested in? Lower alphabet type. Okay, so you can see the first one actually gives you an idea about where the style is. Okay. Greek, alpha, beta, gamma, delta. Latin seems to be the same as alpha, ABC. Lower Roman. Upper Roman, upper alpha, upper Latin, same, upper Roman. And then none. Okay, so in reality, you're unlikely to use more than just the Roman and the alphabet. And the ordinary decimal numbers.